So my English teacher one time cited a movie so gross and disturbing that none of us students could handle, which was Salo, 120 Days of Sodom. Clearly, the first thing I did after school was watch the movie, and after the 2 whole hours of movie, I thought, damn, my teacher a bitch for real. Like and sub if you think you could handle Salo.